Thank you.
Somebody's watching.
Alright, let me check every fucking corner, because I just used up a lot of stuff. At least they do give you some stuff. Ooh. Yes, please. I will take another green herb. I will take a hand grenade. Ah, I got everything. Okay, so they do give you some tools. You just have to find them when a giant maniac with soul edge on his arm is... Oh, I thought that was a knife on the ground for a sec. So I did technically beat it twice. Thank you. Oh, another green herb. Thank you kindly. Okay, just checking. All right. Now back to what I was originally doing. Before Lord Fingerfuck decided to make his presence known. Oh, I get, okay, yeah, there's auto saves. Not save anywhere you want. Ooh, thank you. Okay. Store that. There we go. Full clip. All right, and ooh. That was a loading cut if I've ever seen one. Garage. I was like, I just tried to back up because I thought I heard something. Okay, that's locked. That's not disquieting and creepy at all. All's well that's one way. All right, well, fuck you then. All right. God damn it.
Damn. Need a key card.
Oh, hellhounds.
You gotta be kidding me.
Good puppies. I don't know who you are, but thank you.
Who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
The motherfucker would not stay down.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry. That information's classified.
Where are you going?
Classified.
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
I can't.
Hey, I'm not done talking to you.
I think she's done listening, Leon. Okay. Nope, we're just in caution. Are they... Oh. Is there something in... Did I fuck up and is there like something in the back of the SWAT van I missed? Hmm. Oh, this is gonna drive me fucking nuts. Sometimes you can't get everything on the first pass through. Bad dogs. I hope you take less bullets to kill than your owner. Oh. Wait, isn't this... Reduces damage and guards against poison for a short period. In the Resident Evil 4, didn't it actually, like, increase your max health? Oh, boy. Hey, Fido. Hey, Ripper! You hereby announce yourself. Welcome in. How did your stream go? What were you playing? Thank you for the raid. Okay. Other side? Nice. How's it treating you? Welcome in, Raiders. Hope you're all doing well. We are at 9.5 hours of my 24-hour stream. Well, my attempt at a 24-hour stream. I tried to do one of these a year. We played about 6 and a bit hours of Monster Hunter World earlier. We got into Iceborne. I got my ass. Game's bending me over and doing whatever it wants to me. But it's fun. Eh. Some people are this submissive. It's understandable. Ooh, what do we got? Autopsy record. Okay. Okay, so we got something in the morgue. Ugh. But it's fun. On the other side. Ooh, that's the key of diamonds. Hi. You're already in the morgue. Oof. Fucking Christ, dude. Okay, how many of you... Ow. Use that. I'm saving the RGB for... something. Much. Oof. Come on. God damn it. One of the first things the game tells you is that you will fail. The only real fail I've had so far was a game crash when I was fighting basically what I think is considered the first boss. Alright. Okay, nobody's in there. Alright, let's get you in there. Okay, we got nothing for me to loot. You're going back in. I know people would call this fucked up, but at the same time, hey, not like they're going to be doing anything with it. And, you know, waste not wanting on it in a fucking zombie apocalypse. All right, come here. Nope. Okay, didn't even have to check. All right, three more to check. Oh. Roaches are having a fucking feast. Nothing. And last one. Nothing. Okay, good. Still says there's something in the morgue. It on one of these guys. Oh, nope, nope. I already got something else in there. No. God damn. One of them. Oh. All right. Through. That's crank handle. Okay. One last sweep. Okay, I've checked all of these. Was there like something over here? Ah, it happens. All right. What the? Oh, it's for the... It's a kennel. Obviously, they'd have a slot for the dogs. Go. Key control car. Bent key. 7.39. Okay. Message from Mr. Raccoon. Bad kids have been using it for target practice. No. Hello.
You bastard.
Three.
What the?
That's called you whiffing a shot, Leon. One more. Oh, wow. She just tanked it. Okay. That, ooh. That is the diamond key. Oh. Okay, that's probably... I was gonna say... Hi. How you doing? Stay down, please. Thank you. Are you for fucking reals? Thank you, Lee. Yeah. I will happily take that. Roll film. Are you done? Okay. I think they're done. I hope. All I can say is I would really like that other fucking spare key for the armor, not the armory, the fucking, like the, oh God, my brain just died. The safety deposit room. Fuck. 7-4. That's 2-3-6. Thank you. Oh. Okay, just a bit more. Kind of weird looking, but all right. You do you. Okay. Okay. This was where Ada went. Yes, I know that was Ada. Station. Oh. The generator room. Don't get up. Okay, nothing that way. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep those locked. No, I'm not. God damn it. Oh.
Hello? Hey. I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Iron sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess.
Oh, boy.
Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look. We're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Oh. Oh, boy.
Who is that?
Fuck.
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Shit. Oh, hey. Oh. I can discard that. The power panel. Oh boy. And there's the crank. I fucking clue. Okay.
Ugh, what in the world?
All right, yeah. Nothing's gonna work, so. Fair. Worth checking. Okay. Oh, didn't need to go in here again. Just one look and up we go. Okay, so we gotta get to here then. Good. Thankfully, I finally have the fucking crank that I've needed for like 8 goddamn things. Bad dogs. Y'all can just sit in your fucking cages. I ain't gonna waste the ammo on you. Hallelujah. Alright, this is driving me fucking nuts. What am I missing? Did I literally not pull out a body far enough? Motherfucker. Crap. Okay, at least we know that's there. Could really use a fucking item box in. Okay. Don't worry, I'll be getting that. Oh, I see. There we go. You are. Bad dog. Dog. I'm just listening for more barks or anything. Ooh, green herb. The nearest fucking item box. Obviously, this is something I need. Because I know I'm going to need this. Oh, no, you don't. Or in that generator room I missed? God damn it. Okay, so there's gunpowder. Alright, now I have to do another fucking sweep. Bad dog.
Shit.
Bad dog. Suck on a grenade. Please, I freed up an inventory slot. Two of them. Hey. Okay, good. Now I gotta go back to the jail. Bad dog. Oh, fuck, that actually made me jump. Keep it going. Okay. Wait, was there a fucking... Was there a save point at the firing range and I just completely fucking blanked? Oh, no. Okay. No, it's... Okay, I've got... 25 shots, 2 shotgun shells, including 2 shotgun shells. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Bad dog fucking. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we just gotta get to the jail. That's gonna be a nightmare, though. We've got, like, no ammo, no save point, no nothing. Fuck. I don't know if I'm fucked or not, but feels like I might be. Unless this shit has a lot. All right. Clock tower. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Okay. How the hell do I get? Okay, beside the firing range. At least I installed one. So it frees up a bit of inventory space. Do I have a, like, just a basic fucking green herb? Stupid hellhounds. Oh, no. Gotta go around. So how you doing, chat? We're 10 hours in. How you feeling? I'm still feeling good. I had one energy drink. And I had a coffee at the start. I'm trying to go easy on my caffeine intake so that, you know, 20 hours in when I do drink, you know, a third Red Bull, like, it still has some kick. I'm trying to be good and space them out. Okay. Oh, fuck me running. Okay. Store the red herb. You're fabulous, doing great.
Yeah, I'm doing great, yeah.
I always sleep like that. Just resting my eyes. So actually, I'm gonna grab 2 gunpowder. Combine. Make some shotgun shells. Combine with those. Actually, store that. Oh, wait. There we go. Okay. Break room. Yeah, let's save. Thank you. That is legitimately very useful. Okay. And I'm gonna save some, like, for mag rounds, if I ever fucking do that. Oh. Semi. Isn't this? Oh. A rod-shaped electrical part. Those can be stored. Yep. Okay. Okay. Now what's kicking around here? One moment. I'm just gonna make my life a lot easier. Get up, get up, get up. Combat knife. Okay, good, good, good. Oh, fuck. Okay, contained electronic part, and that's for the heart, it's for the club, diamond door. Okay, so I need to get to the second floor. Okay, so I have to, yeah, okay, so. First things first, second floor. Don't care. Okay. keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Okay. So it looks like the next... Well... Actually, since we have the crank... I'm gonna go check out the fucking chief's office. I was like, what's he looking at? Oh, it's because of the safe. I'm a dumbass. Alright, let's crank it up. Need the heart for that one. Ah. Interrogation is okay, it's a heart room. And that's a club room. Okay. Heart and club. Hi. Anything else kicking around? Ooh, thank you. I'm all right. That just fucking hurt. God damn it.
Damn it.
Hmm. Okay. Chief's office. There we go. Oh, hi. Man, the zombie looks like Doug Walker. The nostalgia critic, for those who don't know. It will do that. I will take any ammunition. Gunpowder works. Ooh, gun store, store, store that. Store that. Ah, club. Club key, okay. That unlocks the observation room, the records room from that side. I don't have a T-bar. Okay. Swapped it around. Oh, yes. I'll take that so I can combine it with a red herb later. In case you're wondering why I'm doing this so often, if the area is blue, it means I've gotten all the, basically pick-upable items, which is a very weird way to say it, I know. All right. I can't get back up there. That's just the water pressure. Okay. So I need to go back in.
Jesus Christ.
Hi. The fuck are you? How's it going? I'm I have enough want to live to not try and fight that thing. Okay. Because I want to go to the observation room because I have the club key now. Shut up. Don't care. E to D. Oh, I didn't even go to the storage room. Okay. Cool. Sure. Okay. That is... God damn it. I don't really want to fire right now because I don't want to risk attracting fucking Mr. Twist your head off. Nope. Sprint, 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 sprint. Get it in. Okay. That's the balcony. I don't want that. Fuck. You fucking. Ow. Get the fuck off of me. Hi. Thank you. Are you serious? Now every fucking fuckface comes out of the woodwork? Okay, we want the first floor then. And go, 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 go. Okay. Okay. First one, up the diamond door. I swear I can hear fucking Captain Stompy. Way. Cool. Thank you. Ah, thank you. I will be using that right the fuck now. Okay. Okay. Club door on the first floor, because I'm on the second floor right now. All right. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, that was literally the only door I needed it for. I'm gonna get really annoyed that I've been carrying around this scepter for so fucking long. Okay. Oh, hi. Yeah, we're both heading down here.
Marvin. Oh, no. Damn it.
Okay. I'm just going over this way. Wreckage room first. Oh. For the heart door. Ow. Get the fuck off of me. Combine. Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh, there is two of them in here. Ow. Am I dead? Yep. God damn it. I just wanted to get to the fucking dark room. Oh. God damn it, I tried to just...
Jesus Christ!
Okay. Thankfully, I know the one place. Okay, hard cut. Okay.
Marvin. Oh no. Damn it.
Okay, we'll start with this one. Okay. Straight up. Shit, I went too far. Oh no, you fucked me over last time. This time I'm just gonna shotgun you. Okay. Third floor locker, DCM. Okay. Thank you. Combine. Okay. Better than last time. Better than last time. Okay. Now I need to go up. Oh. Okay. Down straight to the fucking linen room. Okay. Okay, and I just did this one, so it was like... Doop, doop, doop. Hey. All right, we're doing good, doing good. Okay. But I will be right back. I just need to use the washroom.